Let's do some mortal stealth. I don't think we're in any danger right now. I want to check out the bodies. Oh, hello. Whoa! He's a... Oh no! Friend! Oh no! These guys have died from the blowout, I think. Business now. And who is this? Whoa, hello. I think I can leave the rest. Yeah, you guys go on and loot. Again, check stashes, find vehicle, and all that. Oh, since I'm here, there is this one thing I haven't done for a while. Let's see if it still works. Dog, do not want. These are not my rookie days. Okay, let's go find that stash. Who are the yellow dots? Is the military friendly now? Oh, I can't cross it here anyway. Okay, let's test this hypothesis. Hello, do you come here often? You're pretty well equipped for a private. I'm guessing that all those dirty deeds and mutant fighting has paid off. So we are now on relatively chill terms. Hello. that getting on friendlier terms I think it's down in the channel, isn't it? Getting on friendlier terms with the military has also removed the restriction where you can move, so you can now run anywhere, you don't have to stick to the road. But let's check it at the checkpoint, I think. Okay, I have crossed past it. So... Oh, but this is not the tunnel here, is it? So it has to be on this side, I guess. In the tree? No. Oh, it could be elsewhere in the tunnels. That's also possible. Well, it's not up here. That's for sure. Little wall. So is it in the car? Yeah, I think it might be. Unless it's in the other branching tunnels. Ooh, yes! Yes, please. Me like it. So this has been a good trip. I would not have wanted to walk all the way to Gordon, but... But all in all, a success. Poof! I think we can now move on. Montage! So, approaching another... I guess that car. Or maybe in the bush. Rocks seem to be the correct place, but I don't see any backpacks or anything. Shoot! harass the pyro or something. Looks like the rocks are the most likely spot here. Or maybe under the water? Oh, okay. Oh no, that's not it. Okay. Take the battery so that the marker stays. Onward. Okay, there's somebody here fighting the dogs. Let's see if we can help. Hello. Have a beer. They are. Whoa, okay. This is definitely an interesting improvement. So if I stray from the road, you no longer shoot at me? Let us check that. Chasing dogs here. It's a guide. Interesting. Hello. Let me buy some ammo from you. Do I have anything? Yeah, have a vodka. can you take me? Hold that thought, I need to think. Alright, I figured it out. So, since I still have unfinished business in Yantar, and since I have my most prominent stash box there, let's go to Yantar, yes please. We're here! Also quick save. Uh-oh. Do we have zombies in the zombified inside the complex now? Around in the lab a lot. Just for good measure, let me look for some more documents here. Okay, I think we're cool. Professor? So I don't have any on me. I'm sure I have some in the box. As you do. Let's put this here as well. Of course I do. Okay, this is not the same as wrench then. All the ammo, pretty please. Did I not take the job? Since I have reunited with my stash, I will stay here for a while. I will do yet another sweep of the tunnels, but I won't record that. And I'm gonna take yet another look around for tools and such. And I think next time I'm gonna record something is when I return to the North Hills and do stuff there. Also maybe Old Road. So basically I'm doing all those wrap up, follow up, double check stuff and things all around the southern map so that I can move on to Pripyat and beyond with clear conscience. And if something interesting happens, I'm gonna record. But until then, thank you very much for watching. We might see you soon. Bye!